trying to take, I'm put into a trance. I am brought someplace else. And then when it ends, and you stay in the moment for a moment, like we talk about in conducting class, and then the audience comes back, it's really like we're waking up from a dream.
Yeah, hold it all the way to the end.
try it again, 3 before A. Here we go. 3 before A.
Thank you.
your movement here is more important, really, than that dominion window. So bring that out more. You see where that is?
Yeah.
Okay. Everybody, H. H.
Thank you.
watch, right? Okay, what's next? Right? So yeah. I know. And I'm monitoring it. I'm like, I want to bring it right to the edge. Oh, okay, now you can breathe. So breathe, gasp if you need to, but not like, just like, not like that. Yeah, silently. But keep our instruments there for a moment. And then wake up, have them wake up from our trip. Okay, nicely done. Put that aside.
Just the flutes, clarinets over. One, two, and keep going.
By the way, Sam's playing at the president's house on Friday.
Morocco. I had the fortune.
fortunate opportunity, two summers ago, to go with 10 colleagues to Morocco, and we went and we heard and we saw this type of dance. This type of, and it was in the caves, which is, it's a, that's like a nightclub, literally built into the side of a mountain in caves. And he all clarinets there, dancing, okay? This is now moderato come on to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th bar. Yes. Yeah. Here we go, 7th bar. Here we go. 7th bar. Ready?